New from overnight, Youngstown police investigated a single car accident on the West Himrod Expressway. The southbound lanes were temporarily closed from 3 a.m. to around 5. We're told that the car struck the median. One person was taken to the hospital. There's no word yet on the severity of their injuries or of any other details at this point. First News is awaiting a press release from YPD today.